With the government keen on increasing manufacturing to 15% of the GDP, a section of local manufacturers are warning that the government's efforts might be a mirage if the government does not control influx of cheap imports into the country.
RMB helped, we are going to be penalized because we don't see the same attention also in clean up this kind of market which are not employing.
Butter Africa President Alberto Errico says that flooding of cheap shoe imports into the Kenyan market is hurting their business.
Unfortunately, today in this nation there is a lot of happening on the second-hand market, they call the mitumba, where everything looks like be done without too much control. The mitumba at the end of the day, especially for what is all about shoes, not necessarily are selling second-hand.
He called on the government to intervene and protect local manufacturers from cheap shoe imports, adding that the local companies support value chains that generate additional income to the government and create employment opportunities.
We are employing in this environment almost 2,900 people, and we are proud to have most of them, actually majority of them, Kenyan working for us.
In addition to the 400,000 military boots government tender, Butter will supply boots to the National Youth Service. Butter Shoe Company has scaled up its production to a current 25 million boots annually. This is after importing modern machinery and equipment from Europe in an expansion program.
As you can see in the foreground, these are handmade military combat boots. Butter says that in the expansion drive, it will create more employment opportunities for the youth. Alan Naoko reporting for Channel One Business in Limuru.